I've never flown a drone before,
but it was surprisingly a lot easier than I ever thought.
Literally, all you have to do is use two joysticks, and there's even a button for it to just automatically land on its own.
I was so scared that it was going to cut me when I was catching it, though.